Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Heroes of Might and Magic 7! You might apologize for the few minutes later start. Don't worry, we'll catch up with it with an extra few minutes. Last time we finished the Stronghold Campaign over here. And as I said, we'll now just go from right to left, because we don't want to play this twice in a row. This was requested, so we can go for this, I suppose. Anything else? Not really. Besides, this is a new race we haven't tried before, so doing it this way doesn't change a thing, because the Necro campaign will be at the same place pretty much no matter what we do.
I'll tell you a story about honor and duty, set when the free city of Hammerfall won its independence from the Empire.
All right.
I'm listening.
Let's go.
If I may, Duke Ivan. Might I share a story that would shed some light on your predicament and the choices that lie ahead? It is the story of Thomas Wolfe.
I know the names of the major houses well, and I have never heard of a Thomas.
And angels cannot lie.
His name was stricken from the annals of the Holy Empire, but his story still resonates through time. What does it mean to become a leader? An honorable man. It was the year 469 of the seventh dragon in the Duchy of Wolf. Thomas, the third son of Duke Heinrich, was tasked with repairing the old Falcon Road in preparation for an upcoming visit.
All right. So a new background picture. Don't forget to act with your hero while we're being informed every time we forget, so yeah.
A menial task for a young lord, but for Heinrich's ambition, it was vital for gaining imperial favor. Thomas argued that they were lowering themselves to licking imperial boots, and left his father's house with nary a goodbye. Though Thomas felt that the Falcon Road was the business of the Falcon, he understood the machinations of court life enough to do as he was bid.
The tediousness of this task will be as boring as the journey.
Well then. One second. All right, let's see. So we are these guys, and we have some friends here who want to join. Okay, we have played, of course, Haven during the beta, but let's see what we get. So we have 12 crossbowmen, 12 sentinels. Catapult, this makes sense. What are we? We have 5 extra leadership, we have Wolf, we are a Might Hero again. With Paragon Axes and Prime and Light Magic Axes. So this will give us 6, which is not enough for level 4 spells. So we probably will have to want to go here ASAP. Alright, so this is the place we want to pick up, this is something we want to pick up. We definitely want this. An economy is a main thing. We haven't seen that before. Wow. So this is going to be your governor guy, pretty sure. So we want this thing ASAP. Okay, righteousness. So they get like a stacking good, like morale is like their thing, basically. Remember creature then next for me, we'll have good morale. Healing sister is a bit pointless. Neighborhood friendly units, 1 defense, eh. This is slightly better, I suppose. So this becomes 2. Bonus retaliation. Positive spell gives us extra morale. I don't think we'll need this. Retaliation extra attack seems better than the alternative. I don't know, this morale is just going to go fly past 50, because he starts with 5, and I plan to take this, which is another 15, so we'll be sitting at 20, like, pretty much surely, because reinforcements just means super strong, and I want that. With the addition of just a random ticking morale from this, it seems that anything, that this is a pretty weak one for a last skill. What's this? And, yeah, this is, of course, quite good. So that's going to be very useful. We don't have AoE, whatchamacallit, AoE storm arrows this time, so we can't cheese with this. So that's something to keep in mind. Warfare is pointless. Note that we don't have offense or defense, so that's something. But yeah, light magic, celestial armor, for example, could be good to use with. It's been nerfed since patch 1.6, I noticed, but it might be something we could use instead. I mean, storm arrows is of course still an option if we have a huge stack of marksmen. Prime, well, fortune could be decent, especially if we make it AoE. Although 20 mana after combat is decent, is good too. Shouldn't underemphasize this. Teleport, yeah, once again, these things don't really tickle my fancy that much. It's that we're gonna need this, so we don't even need all of this. I prefer to have light magic though, because of the heal. Do we have any spells? No, we don't even have heal to go with here. Alright, so I think we have a good plan of what I want to do, at least with the character. Basically, this, I'll try to get this. There's a few things that are pretty goddamn good. Like, I do think this might be a little overkill. It's only gold cost, so I'm not too excited about this. Someone's orb is not that great. I mean, the extra resource seems to be like the best one to go for here. 2 buildings per day or random resource per day. I have a feeling that 2 buildings per day is probably the best option here. And this is of course also good. So yeah, these are very strong traits. Anyway, let's get going. So make friends with him.
Banner proclaimed his noble blood, and troops flocked to serve him, seeking fortune and adventure.
Okay. Let's accept these guys. We received some creatures. Let's hit that alt button. Nothing in here. Alright, so we have some harpies and furies. Well, we do have to kill him, so let's go for him. Well, you don't have to, but I guess it's advisable. They will be quicker than I am, though. So the want is splitting these guys up. Generally, splitting isn't a good idea, of course. But and versus these quick and mobile troops, I kind of want to have my guys protected. Besides, 8 to 12 is not enough to kill one of these things. Especially, it's only if they're sitting on one attack, they don't have help from. It's gonna be interesting to play with this for a bit. Anyway, let's defend with all these guys. I wanna see how many these guys can kill. 1 to 3 of these. Okay, gotcha. Take the 3, please. Thank you. Is there something like less? I assume there wouldn't be. There should be something like Bless. Yeah, these guys can't do a thing. This thing is the only thing that's slightly dangerous, but no, this thing can do 7. Okay, we got it. Yes, yeah, stabby, stabby. Go, you wee sentinels. Thank you. So a lot of stuff I want to pick up on this character. That's kind of interesting. Ooh, new friends. And more new friends. So who's saying that? What's next your quest? We have to clear the road. Okay. You can arrange that. Anyway, let's accept these guys. Yeah.
After days of monotony, the broken bridge before him seemed as exciting a challenge as wrestling a wild and hungry griffin barehanded.
Yeah. It's orbit. This is quicker, so we'll take the quicker option here. If no, it's not specifically more efficient. We need wood for this. I mean, I think this is like supposed to be somewhat of a tutorial mission campaign as well. So it should be, it might be a little bit lower on the difficulty skill here. I think I'll do this because there's some stuff on the battlefield which could give cover, and yeah, I don't need these guys to give cover. Once again, I'd like to split these guys up in small stacks. It's stuff like burning determination, I'm pretty sure it's never gonna get used here. I'm trying to kill this thing, basically, so I get extra morale. Alright. It just needs to kill one. Oh, I didn't. That's unfortunate, because I can't kill this. There's a lot of options here. I'll give my hero role as well to someone of some of these. Oh, don't worry. I think this 16 guys can kill that off. Okay, no good morale that time. 20 damage. One attack versus 11 defense. So it should take like a quarter off. So it should do exactly 15 damage, which is too much. This is good though. Because 21 is all different. Well, he can do a flank. Oh, he's not going for it. Nice. Flank would have been problematic a little bit. Go. Full flank on the big guy. Kill this. Defend on you. Eight damage. I have a feeling that if I defend, I probably have the best results. Because he's probably going for these guys. Oh no, he's killing that one. Alright. It's good. There was a very high chance that wasn't going to happen here. Yeah. But I thought maybe he wanted to punch at my ranged troops instead. He didn't want to. It's fine. Okay. So head over in this, like, city-ish thing. What's this? Heal and storm arrows. Guess what?
While searching for wood to mend the bridge, Thomas's noble heart was moved by a group of lowly farmers whose daughters had been taken from them by bandits. Thomas's blood boiled with rage. How could our peasants of Wolf be treated such?
All right. Did I pick? No, I didn't visit this yet. Visiting one is plenty. Oh, maybe they want to. No. So I guess the side quest is to, to find defeated bandits. And I suppose that's these, because there's a exclamation mark right there. This could be a little bit annoying. But we have extra defenses now. Yeah, anyway, we have heal too. Alright, go. I'm thinking if we should bother mixing my guys up. I don't think. I don't think splitting up is a very good idea. Just do this. Yeah, okay, these guys are quicker, so we're gonna lose, one of these guys at least. It depends how high this guy rolls. Okay, he rolled average. So I can't just heal this guy up, gonna get it back. Question is that worth it? I assume this guy will try to move closer, yep. I think that's worth it. Is 6 attack more on this worth it though? 11 versus 0 defense. So basically give a 30% increase, so 1/3 extra. Ish. Roughly. That's going to be like 8 damage, 34 to like 12, like 34 to like 100. So we can kill 10. No, half, 5. So it will only go for from 2 to 5, I think. Maybe from 1 to 5. The question is killing 2 straight at the bat better than this? That's what mana doing. We can only do one spell. Because this thing is, of course, also not to be underestimated, but I can get in here next turn. I just think it's... It's 2 to 6, okay. I guess. Just did like tablecloth mats here really quickly. They might go for this one now because it's not. I don't know why I was hoping this, but yeah. I think I'll start by attacking at least. Get in there. Maybe we get good morale. Move up there now. That's what I feared. We get a flank here. That's the annoying part. So attacking is probably best then. Because this guy will have to deal with this. Yeah, let's go for that one. Killed 5 at least, so that's a good roll. That's nice. Why would you move there? That's not even a flank. Ooh, that's good though, because now it has lower initiative. Okay, we'll rest some of these guys up here. 1, to be exact. Wow. Full flank on this is better than getting into the knolls. And I shouldn't be able to kill anything anymore. Yeah. Bye bye. Two and two.
Thomas and his trained troops. The daughters were returned to their families in short thrift. The farmers offered to provide the wood he needed to repair the bridge. But Thomas refused, ordering them to rebuild their homes and rekindle their hearths.
Oh, he's such a good guy. Alright, 2 leadership. That's just what we need more. extra passive leadership. Let's see. Depending on what's in the chest, we could go for a level up here. That's it's too little, I think. Appealing though. I think we'll go for it. Anyway, I leveled up. So we're gonna go pick up the Enlightened Leader here. Either that or Exploration. Slash Economy. Not sure yet. I think getting more experience done first is best. This thing got boosted, I think, as well. I think it gave a worse buff. Okay, now the most important thing is that I don't actually freaking forget about. I don't think this will work, will it? No. Once again, we'll get in here. All these guys are ranged. Do we care? Oh, we have heal. Oh, we don't have mana for heal. Hmm. And these guys are the tougher ones. Two to five. Go. Didn't actually kill any of them, but whatever is attacking will die. So this guy will die and it will reduce their morale to minus 15. Didn't matter that time though. 7. Okay, I'm gonna lose one of these guys then. Oh! Maybe not. Wait, let's take the shot first and then finish with an attack. Which is of course better. Yes. It's a bit annoying that you can't really turn the camera well. Also, I have enough wood for this now, but I want this. These gloves look great. I don't know, why do I bother? Okay. Don't think I'll land here for this little bit of wood. Let's just head out here and finish, fix the bridge up. The bridge up. Ooh, there's some more troops. Friendly troops. Very.
Life, Thomas's chest swelled with pride at his achievement. He began to understand the virtue of honest toil. Thomas could not understand why the Empress, or for that matter his own father, had allowed such an important road to fall into such ill repair. The strategically located town of Warhagen, long disputed between the lands of Wolf and Griffin, lay just on the other side of the bridge. Thomas was eager to see it for the first time.
Yeah. Oh, no moment. Alright. Hello, friends. That's not a fun fight, is it? Oh, you have griffins on you. I'm not gonna go straight off the path for this stuff, but this artifact here I'll probably pick up. Okay. Go. That's a shitty map. So we can double move these things. 6. It's gonna do like 12, I suppose. 13. It's 19. So 2 more, I think, die. To We can finish off a stack here. But I mean, there's a very slight chance we will, I suppose. But this guy can walk between with good morale, so we should shoot at this one, I think. Okay, we got a good hit there. And another one there. Nice, so that stack's pretty much disabled then. Ugh. Yeah, one damage. Makes sense to res these up. No good morale this time. Still 1/3 chance that it happens, so this is good at least. So they have a big morale penalty here. 6 of them can do 10 damage. Well, actually, can they? 4 attack versus 6 defense? Yeah, maybe. Okay. Because it's a level 2. Let's get us some extra experience in here. I just did this for the experience. I won't be getting the mage levels, the arcane intuition yet. Instead, I think we should work on some either economy. Alright. So there was some griffins in there, some archers.
This is Imperial land under the jurisdiction of the wolf.
Hmm.
Do you not know how to read a map, sir? Go back, boy. The borderlands are no place for pups. These are griffin lands. It is you who are trespassing. Was it you who broke the bridge? This... You are going to pay for this. Run back to your mother, boy. She'd hate to see what I do to your pretty face. This is our land. Now be off. I will not give you another chance. It is I who will not give you a chance.
You tell him. Ow. Ow. At least the positioning is good. Oh, that's bad. Oh, no, it's fine. If we move here, that's only shielding, so he doesn't actually get a buff otherwise. Gotcha. Alright, poke some holes in that guy. 3. So the option is to attack these guys, 6 to 15. Yeah, we'll take these out. Give me an extra turn. Ah. This guy can't really do anything else. Full flank, unfortunately. 2 to 5. Either way, I'm gonna lose one, so attacking that one is probably better. What level is this guy? Level 3. I was just thinking, can I attack again? No? Okay. Yeah, that one was gonna get lost, no matter what I did here. Kill it. Thank you. Give me extra ammo. Oh, no, extra turn. How about you? Give me morale. No morale. So we do lose a lot of troops, but yeah, we're fighting a hero and our sustain is terrible. Just annoyed that I lose so many of these guys in the back there. Because my morale just isn't working. It should be like a 1 out of 3, but... Well, that's good items.
Thomas proved his mettle while winning a battle against a knight of his duchy's oldest rival. Border disputes between duchies were common. And considered important tests of courage, at least by the knights. But the real test of a man is knowing when not to draw his blade.
The Griffin flag. They've claimed Warhagen. The wolf shall not sleep till its people are once more free!
Yeah. Give me that extra leadership. That's a good question. $250 gold per turn. Is that worth it? I mean, technically we can just switch, of course. While we're not in combat, we can use this. Because I'm actually tempted to move over here first, get these troops before the end of the week. Because this is neutral terrain, so I'm going over here, then in here. And help upgrade this freaking building, maybe. Ah, what? Why would you not get the upgraded troops immediately? Ah, no, anyway, we still are a little bit short on money then. Okay. This is trivial now. Now we'll just switch back. Oh, let's do some microing, yeah. Thing is, we're gonna need the 250 extra gold if we want to get that 5k building there. So yeah, alright, starting here. These guys are all freaking quick. But my guy's protected. Oh my god. Okay, good. Didn't matter that time. Oh, this looks like a very decent hit. So this is a very low chance to actually do anything. How about we wait and see what we can snipe with this? So we can actually... I see. So we don't have the same thing we had previously in that we can... If something is in melee range and it's my friend even, then it does still hit. That's unfortunate. I'm gonna go from a front like this. That way this guy can't actually reach unless he gets good morale, which he didn't. Alright, this army should be plenty to deal with this. It's good experience, thank you. Dual experience, of course, so yeah, to be expected. Let's see. There's a few things you can do. One is, of course, the economy route. The other, I mean, this is a skill I really want very quickly. It's probably prioritized over these spells. That's the thing. I can just pick this up, get to level 3 spells, but I don't think we're in that much of a hurry to get spells going at this point. The economy will boost our income, right? The thing is, we need immediate income at this point. The question is, this gives us an immediate benefit in terms of combat. And of course this is high prio, but I think the extra gold for now is something I kind of prefer. So it's gonna take 2 turns to get that. So just waste our time a little bit here. That's fine, we're not in a hurry, I think. Go. And we get a free skill out of this. Wow, a 5k costing skill. Architect. Not what I had in mind, but I mean it does. It was the second option. I mean I preferred this, but Yeah. I don't get why he's defaulting to the unupgraded troops though, but okay. But these guys will join us, nice. We have to go back now to upgrade these things, nice. There's just way too many of them, so we'll take it! Go! Get into the boat. I don't care for a little bit of ore and extra mana here. Okay, let's see, so this is where we need to go. Main question I have is if I take this. There's a lot of troops all about, though. I think I'm just going here, really. Sure, go ahead. Okay, we have a level here. Let's head over to proper skills this time. Okay, go. I assume quick combat will start to deal with this fine then. Yes. He snatches a big pickup as well, so. Yeah. Luckily, it doesn't seem, unless there's resurrection in here. No, there isn't. Hello, friends. See, I'm going this way around because of the extra troops I'm getting this way, so, yeah. No. This way is better. Go. Ah, forgot about that. Can't use the piercing attack with these guys in front. That's all damage. Let's do it. We have to kill this thing really quickly, so. Wow, I killed 12 of them. Wow. Didn't underestimate that a little bit. I had no idea how many there were. Well, there's this many. A freaking ton of them. So he's gonna kill like 20 of these things too, I suppose. 9 of them, okay. Go, full flank. Gotcha. Yeah, some losses. We get some experience out of the deal, so. So basically you have a choice between this and this, but I think the tactics is probably still gonna be the most useful in the long run here. Accept, join my cause, please. Good. Maybe we're wasting time. Maybe I'm not wasting time. Maybe I don't get the opportunity to do this again, so One of these for all that, that's fine. That's a lot of ranged troops, so... I think if I'd done it, I'd lost ranged troops instead, which is, of course... less desirable. Hello, friends. Quick hit. Lose nothing. Or one of these. That's perfect. Nothing lost. Look at this. The AI can actually play these battles out. Also, I'm still using this. I guess I can switch to this permanently now. Okay, let's go. We should be relatively fine here, I think. I'm gonna put these together. Hour of cleansing, basically, is what we're doing it for. Gonna we'll take the defense buff on these things. Don't think it matters much, but
I'll grant you that.
Oh.
But know this. These walls are Griffin walls. If you attack, it'll be war and I shall have your head. Griffin walls? Warhagen has been wolf for over 4 centuries. I'll drag you through its streets in chains before nightfall. If your duke wants to ever see you again, then he'd best send enough gold to pay for a bridge. Boy, you could not scratch these walls, let alone my hide. Ready the catapult! We've some scratching to do.
Yeah, you tell him. Also, that's a lot of crossbowmen. He's coming out, because he's like, yeah, hey, OFs. I got this. Oh, didn't matter. What it did do though is give us a bunch of extra... blah, blah, blah. This. Morale. That's it. I did it. I hope he moves in line. Yeah, he might have. That guy moves here. Gets good morale, moves over here. No? Damn it. Because this hits both of them here. These guys aren't covered because the door is open, so we'll take the hit at this. So it basically ruins his strongest ranged attack here. It's not weak by any means, but yeah. So the no cover versus covered troops. I think I can might as well just defend, right? Yeah, I can't reach this turn anyway, so what's the point in moving forward? He resurrects 2 versus killing like 4 of these guys. Go for the kill 4 guys option. Alright, start shooting at this thing. Okay, this guy could get a good morale here. Yeah, he did get it. But I should do a lot more damage than he can. Alright, go for the full flank at this point. Whap. Okay, snipe that one. Whap. I guess kill a few of these things. Assume the melee can take care of this, especially since this guy gets a double move. Why don't we attack that one? Hmm. Yeah, I'll work this thing down then. It's getting closer. Let's get this guy doesn't get a retaliation and a double flank from 72 troops, so you'd reckon that would be enough for him to kill this guy, especially with the morale buff there. Hmm. I'll kill this guy with a regular attack. That way we get 10 extra leadership on all my troops. Which means there's a good chance will happen that this guy gets another move. Yep, and that's exactly what happened. We'll do here. It makes for a more awkward flank. So. If he even lives to tell the tale, don't think so. Okay, that's it. Let's see if we finish the mission. I think there's a very good chance we will, so we reach max level here. You're not allowed to move that much. I never visited that thing, by the way.
Tell me you didn't just send Lord Mateusz to the dungeon.
Excuse me. Who are you to address me in that way?
Emeril Redshield at your service, my lord. Your uncle, Lord Conrad, has sent me with a warning. A Griffin army has crossed the border and is 3 weeks out.
So the Griffin has declared war?
No. You declared war on the Griffin. Over what? Your father sent you to repair the roads.
They destroyed a bridge and invaded one of my cities. How many men have they sent? I'm going out to meet them.
You are staying here. Your uncle orders you to use the time to prepare the defenses. This incident can still be contained if you remain the only culprit. Lord Conrad cannot be implicated in any way.
But you've...
There is star silver in a mine to the south. You can use it to improve your fortifications. I'll aid you if need be.
No. Okay. Was this always there? I don't know. Probably not. Anyway. It's just outside of reach. Very nice. What do we need to do? Do we have a time? 18 days. That's fine. So we can start immediately with... I kind of want to build troops first, I think. And of course, the loophole tower is going to be good as well, as are the training grounds. 6. Okay, why do I need star silver again? That's no idea. For these, I guess. I don't know. There's no marketplace. Oh, no, there it is. It's just on the left. Gotcha. Extra gold per day. I don't think we need a gold per day with 26, if we're sitting on 27. So I'm just going to get down to the priory here for ranged troops. Of course, with how we're set up now. Ah, darn! I wanted to get this. We can't get that to this this way here. How far can we get Mage Guild wise? Level 2. So 2 arcane knowledge is needed. So I'm tempted to, since this doesn't give enough, I'm tempted to go for the arcane knowledge over here. Decisions, decisions. All needed eventually, right? I mean, the alternatives. Let's look over the alternative. The extra morale and initiative during the first three combat turns is, yeah, it's alright. But I have a feeling that we'll have a big enough army to defend. So I'm gonna go for this one. Alright, you, get in there. You're gonna be our friend over here. Oh, I got more troops. The deal. We'll be upgrading our marksman tower since we're moving out. And I should have both of these in here too. Go. Okay. Well, we can start over here. We have 18 days, so I do believe we should have enough time. Unless you got good morale, I don't lose a thing, right? Right, right, good. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you very much. Nah, we're sitting on plenty of gold. Not gonna care about this. Why do you want to talk? You don't really want to talk. Gotcha. So the question is, do we want 10 of these or do we want 6 of these? I think the 6 of these is better because we already have way too big an army with the other guys. I mean, the alternative is actually 2.
Or any other wolf would. He is a man of honor. I thought he was overseas.
Your uncle Comrade is attending an imperial banquet at your father's request. A battle he would have rather avoided, but felt duty-bound to wage.
Uncle Conrad was always better with a sword than a fork. He hates life at court. But the Empress is coming. My father has spared no expense to curry her favor.
Your uncle is a warrior, but he is a man of learning, too.
My father has no qualms about using his family. The Duke's heart is set on being appointed Admiral of the Holy Fleet. And the irony is, he hates getting in a bath, never mind the ocean.
I guess that guy's gonna be a friend. Yeah. Alright, 2 defense item. Let's give it. I would reckon that I don't need to play this out. Yes. The good thing about Haven troops is that they are generally quite or relatively beefy. Oh no, Medusa. Alright. Let's continue. So I want this. I'm gonna trade some of this. One of these and one of these. I considered getting these too, but as you can see, this 10 star silver, and they're gonna afford. Gives an extra 6 of these. Nice. Oh, I didn't pick that up. Okay. Alright, we still have an extra week, so we should try to get this and these things, I suppose. This one is also not an important. We'll get the resource silo in here.
We have enough star silver here to bribe half the merchants of Hammerfall.
The merchants of Hammerfall are honest traders, unlike most nobles.
It's a saying. I meant no insult. Are you the daughter of a merchant? A vendor maid turned to soldiering?
My family was killed while defending their home.
Bandits are more common out there than imperial troops. Hammerfall is on the edge of the civilized world.
Civilized? The Empire rescued the free city of Hammerfall only to annex it for themselves. A protectorate is no more than a prison with gates.
Does my uncle share such thoughts? He is the commanding protector, after all.
Conrad at least listens before speaking, and never charges blindly into a fray.
Aye, aye, Captain.
That's not very nice. Now, where does this lead? Oh, sneaky. It leads to two steps back. Go. For that one. I guess that's a wolf grant. There's some wolves there. Well, that's direwolf, so I assume it's down here. Alright, let's continue building up here. I'll just get the stuff that I think is mandatory for a siege battle. Okay, can you handle a quick battle here? I don't think it's gonna mean the difference between a win and a loss at this point, but don't see the point to needlessly lose troops over here, so. I'll just make a nice pile of guys. This is just a blob, a unit blob, which should be super protected with ridiculous bonus damage and defenses. Five to nine. No cleave on this yet, but alright, let's dire wolf down. We don't get actually anything else out of this. Both are covered. Gonna move this guy here. Or even better, move like this. You know, the defense is. I should have used this piercing shot there. Yeah! 2 health res, thank you very much. Yeah, I didn't want to have this guy give this wolf a good flank, so that's why I did this. So we have some silverbacks. Alright. I suppose I can build them as well then. No. Cannot build the silverbacks. How much do I care for guard towers? No. Don't think I want that. I'd rather get this. I don't know if I'll get a lot out of this, but... Let's kill that guy too. Oh, these guys want to join now. Force 5 stacks of dogs. Let's go for it. 8 out of 18. I don't think we have plenty of time for this mission. Need to upgrade the abbots. That's one thing to do. Keep going. These dogs are super weak. Let's get this guy going. Yeah, now we learn some new spells. I think I did visit this. That's not good. Alright, that's all these doggies. 7 days. I don't think I can get over here within 7 days and recruit these guys, so we're not gonna bother with this. So let's kill these top tier troops. So what I kind of want is this before the end of the month. That's star silver in there as well. Okay, we'll prioritize that then. Actually, let's see how many turns we still need. We need at least this thing upgraded, this thing upgraded. 1, 2. I have a feeling that this might be a priority. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's one too many. Okay, let's at least pick that up. That's something we're gonna want for sure. Okay, go. Can't quick it. Go. A stone skin now. Yeah. Yes, sunbeam. I think this one's still best. So we can just charge in one of these things and do good chunk out of them. But as long as this doesn't get good morale, which is very unlikely. Yeah. Three of them, not gonna do enough to kill any of these guys. Now we get an extra boost, both buff to our. Well, look at this. That's almost freaking perfect here. I guess this guy's scarier, so we'll work on this. Get bad morale, please. Aww, I didn't get it. 3, 32. So either way, it's the same damage. Kill the quick guy first. Wow, this can kill it. So this shouldn't give me a give retaliation. Okay, it didn't. Good. Don't need to attack with anything else, so. Oh snap, I made a mistake. We might have had to attack here. Clutch bad morale there. Wow, that was not deserved. I should just have gone for this, but okay. I suppose I get lucky sometimes. Well, I mean, it's 1 out of 4. It was a decent chance what's gonna happen. Okay, time to start buying some of this stuff. I think we should be pretty good here. Just teleport as well now. Alright. Keep building. 4 days. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we can't get the towers. Is it going to be an issue? Probably not with the number of ranged troops I have. So I kind of do want these though. Let's switch to this. There's no point to sit on these things. On that money is. I'm almost tempted to pick this up as working walls. I don't know if we're gonna need these guys though. Where to get the town portal for? So I have the spell. So I can't. Pretty much time portal next map after building it. Okay, this seems fine. Right, okay, 18 days have passed.
Thomas's preparations were just in place when the Griffin army came into sight. Emeril's report was accurate.
Meh. Well, yeah, I've seen worse. Alright, we can probably... Yeah, we can afford everything. However, let's first focus on building here. Because apparently we still have an extra little bit of time here. I could have built this. Yeah, it doesn't matter. Okay. So this guard tower is a thing. Just hire all these guys first. Yeah, let's get the guard tower in here. How long will he take? One more turn? No, two more turns. Alright, nice. So we can actually afford this too. Just have to convert like... three of these, and that's enough. Might as well just go all out here with all the good troops. Gotcha. And then can't really get anything else. Alright, this should be way plenty to deal with this. So put a good shield on here. Alright, go. Didn't actually save, but there's auto save. R of Purity over here. I'll put this guy in front, I think. Makes more sense. This guy can be the tanky guy in the mid. Now I could even decide to not put these guys up, because they're not gonna do much. And instead get an extra... guy of extra army of these guys up. I'll do this. That way he can't really land his griffins anywhere. I don't think he'll reach to the side though. He'll be higher in initiative. Well, depends what these things do, of course. Let's see what. Ah, see ya. Oh, impressive cavalry, you're fewer than I have. Bedazzled, eh? That killed a lot of troops. Because yeah, my healing spells aren't that great yet. Read, they're terrible. Interesting options here, actually. Let's shoot at this thing first. This is gonna hurt. I mean, this is one option. The other one is, of course, sniping this stack. Let's just... Yeah, they're not gonna do anything. I can't get in here. Yeah, this guy can. Well, he can attack my either over here. Actually, if I move this guy over here, he can't even do that. I do lose the defense bonus, but. Let's see what the. Hope this thing gets killed. That'd be great. If this thing gets killed, then they drop in morale. That one. No, not that one. I don't care for the horses. So he has to. He's going over here and flank. Yeah, I'm fine with this. But yeah, that's all he can do, so. Alright, all my guys have extra morale now. Nice. Nah, it's too weak. Start shooting at this guy. Yeah, you tell him. Do a little bit of damage. Oh, he's going for the horses. Let's take the high initiative guy out. And I think it's time to start moving my friends, my guys forward here. Once again, I'll use this guy's fodder to be killed next turn. See, I'm ready to stab this with these Justicars over here. Justicars are gonna do a lot of damage. Kill this. No, he's going for that. Actually, this is better. See his. Nice full flank will finish. Nice. That one done. Yes! Turn to finish.
Young Thomas was victorious in battle against the Griffin invaders, but in the end was defeated in the Imperial court.
Defeated? How? Thomas defeated his enemies.
A trifling deception. After they found proof that Warhagen was theirs, the Griffins laid a trap a child would fall for. And he did.
Indeed. An ancient map signed by Ronan Falcon the First, awarding them the city.
This was not Sergei's ultimate goal. He had plotted this disgrace to steal Empress Kyla's favor for himself. Gaining the city of Warhagen was a bonus, as pleasing as it may have been.
Correct. Heinrich of Wolf possessed the greatest experience at sea, yet Sergei of Griffin was appointed Admiral of the Imperial Fleet. The Wolf's efforts had been in vain, and the house's reputation tarnished. Imeril pleaded in favor of Thomas, but Duke Heinrich answered that smart wolves avoid traps and do not spring them. He gave his son the choice of becoming a priest of the Church of Elrath or joining his uncle in the remote provinces of the East.
In battle, all men honest. In court, not even family.
It seemed that Thomas of Wolfe's story might have ended here, were it not that Hammerfall was also in the East, and in need of a hero.
Yes. All right, that's first mission done. We'll I'll check if we get a. I'll go through the council. I'll see if we get a cinematic before hitting next. Just for continue, since we've been doing this all the time, all the way.